Fuck You Land, Magic Kingdom.
And who do we have with us today?
Grandpa and Grandma.
Grandpa and Grandma, all the way from Michigan, right?
Yep.
Ready to have some fun?
Yep.
Who else are we going to meet up with?
Marla and Gus.
Marla and Gus.
Troublemakers.
Troublemakers, yes. Double trouble, right? All right, you want to do this?
Let's do this. Woo!
Alright, we're imagination. And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Yeah.
ask me, he'll never reach that tree.
He's back here?
Bobby!
Where? See lettuce?
Oh, dear. Hang on tightly, Ro.
Look, Bobo, look. I'm a kite.
Thank you.
her sideways under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new
almost got Dad with the camel wet, right? Yeah. Got you on the arm.
Spit at me.
I was too slow with the camera, though. But here is our next adventure. The Jungle Cruise. Woohoo!
Which we are world famous for being, you know, world famous around the world, obviously. I am Skipper Dawshelby, your skipper, your guide, your dance instructor, your line tamer, your therapist, your wedding planner, and your pastry chef for the next few months, okay? Oh, yeah. See how far we can go, okay? Now, over there, you can already see boats, baits, and bites. Where you can grab a quick little bite to eat, I recommend the fish here. It's a lot healthier to eat them before they get a chance to eat us. You know, advice to sink your teeth into, guys. But if you guys look really closely at that menu over there, it says something about a snake surprise. You guys see that over there? I'm joking. It's over here. My bad. Very close. We're actually in a boat. But it's okay. I didn't realize it at first either. That is Terry, our African elephant. Everyone say hi, Terry.
Hi, Terry.
Hi, Terry. Yeah, elephants have the greatest memory in the world, guys. I need a memory. Here, we have our African belt where you can see a range of animals ranging from there to there. You get to see my top four favorite giraffes. We have the long-necked giraffe, though. But, you know, what a rhino, you know. And over here, we have... We have about a million rocks on that beach, guys.
Park, park, park.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Did y'all hear? That was a baby hippo. And you just have to be like extra quiet for it. But now over here we have a boat. Don't worry, guys, it is not mine. I sink my boat, so the pump still floats. Been waiting for the amazing, the colossal, the ace, the wonder of the world. I have the greatest memory in the world. Y'all, I need a memory like that, and it would really help me out with the job. But also, another thing about these elephants is that they love, love, love to play. Can you see something that's yours? It is not. Candy, you're so pretty tiny, though, but don't complain to me about those prices, because I do not make them. But now, everybody, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs.
Lily's all by herself. Okay, she's going again.
Rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always
is ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, to Lima, I almost fell out of my number perch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. Lima, the thought to show rolling.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
People, you. If we weren't in the show starting right away, we'd think the only ends to
all together in the tiki 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 room, in the tiki 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 room.
All the birds sing word
and the flowers croon in the tiki 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 room.
Alright, so what just happened?
Yeah, I told Kelly I bombed.
Kelly and Myers and the Mouse and Grandpa got initiated with the pin, and Grandma got her pin too. So as always, thank you, Kelly and Mama Mouse, right? All right.
Good laundry.
Time for some Dole Whip?
Yep.
Okay, see you later.
See you later.
All right, so you got the pineapple upside down cake, and you got a Dole Whip pineapple float. Nice choice. And they have no more raspberry Dole Whip over here. So we're just going to watch them eat. And on to the next land, Tomorrowland.
Tomorrow.
So Lily and I didn't do the people mover. There's no people on there, we know.
Wazowski, let's do a quick check. How many people are fans of Mike Wazowski? Raise your hand if you're a fan of Mike Wazowski. Now look at those hands. That's almost everybody. Thank you so much. That completes our mic check. It's a microphone. Mike, did somebody laugh? We got 2 gigawatts. That's pretty good. We're going to power Monstropolis with the laughter. Feels the urge. Don't point that urge.
For your monster of ceremonies, me, Mike Wazowski! Hello, humans! Very good! I'm Mike Wazowski. That's Wazowski with one eye.
You guys, this is a team of 2 monsters. The first, a big hairy scarer named Sully. We're doing. And of course his best friend Mike Wazowski.
Mike Wazowski! Oh! Perfect. Hey, what would make it perfect is Wazowski only has one eye. There you go. Spitting image.
They both lived in Monstropolis, which was having a power crisis.
Oh yeah, that was bad. Everyone say, oh no!
Oh no! Oh, well, it was Sully's job to collect screams for power by making scary faces.
Scary faces. Scary!
Nice! There's so much to it! I love it! And then everyone would scream! Look at that! Excellent job! See, that's how we made power in Monstropolis!
And everyone said yay!
Yay! Oh, yes, but get this, one day a little girl wandered into the monster world through an open door.
That's right, and her name was...
Boo! Wait, why are you booing me? What am I doing?
Your name is Boo, silly. Oh. And here she is. She's cute and normal. She likes to play peekaboo. Hi, Boo. Can you play peekaboo? Can you play peekaboo? Can you play peekaboo? She's so cute. She's like a puppet. Adorable.
Yes, oh, but then there was a wicked scarer named Randall.
Dun dun dun! Behold the face. face of pure evil. Hey, Randall could turn invisible. Can you make yourself invisible? He's playing peekaboo. Humans are adorable at that age.
No, he's a villain. He's the opposite of adorable. Yes, he's wicked. He captured Boo, trapped Mike and Sully in the human world, and Sully went into a tizzy!
Oh, you got cramped fingers. Oh, poor Sully. Oh, it's a cold weather from now, doesn't it?
You're boring me. Wrap it up.
Yeah, you are. You gotta go. Go.
Sully went to a nearby village through a closet door back to the monster world to try to get Boo back home. And then Randall chased them on a roller coaster ride through the door vault. Boo to get Randall like his most wanted news. The undiscovered laughter was 10 times more powerful than Scream!
That was good. Hey, let's keep that noise going for my sister and you.
Inspector, you didn't know that, did you?
You're a seatbelt inspector.
No, speedboat.
No,
seatbelt.
Oh, seatbelt.
Yeah, because of that.
Okay.
So where are we going?
Tron.
Where are we going?
Tron.
Tron. And do we know what Tron does?
Now we're company.
Look at this. I got you fresh popcorn. Literally, they held the bucket under the thing as it was popping. So,
thank you.
What?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's go. Good try. Excited? Scared? What do you got?
I think I'm numb.
Well, we'll find out what you look like when you're done, okay?
Okay.
So, alright. Quick. Lily, we just got off Tron, and who's here? Salud! Hello! Nice to see you again.
It's so good to see you.
Say hi to Brian and Madison for
me. Hello, I will. Text them as soon as I get on my break, trust me.
Yeah, absolutely. She's really busy, Lily, but we're going to make this quick. But it's so awesome to see you again.
Yeah.
Next time we'll hang out a little bit longer, okay?
Absolutely.
Lily, give her that hug goodbye, alright? Come on, they bring it in. There it is. All right. Awesome. Take care, Celeste. Okay, we just got off Tron. Dorothy is still smiling. Jenny, how'd it go?
I think it went well. Well, from my end, I heard a couple woo, woo. So that was a good sign.
Dot, give me your first time experience on Tron. What happened here?
One and done.
Hey, but you managed, right?
Yeah.
Okay, your hair still looks good, so that's good. So, all right. Well, she did it, Lily. Yeah. Chris didn't do it.
Oh, the fireworks were great. That was beautiful.
You watched the fireworks instead. Okay, I love it. There we go. All right. Well, she survived, everyone, so we're going to move on. So we're leaving Tron, and Gus just said the bat signal went up because the fireworks show just got done, and we just missed it getting off Tron. But
the bat
signal. Did the spaceship go up or what?
Huh?
Did the spaceship go up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Apparently that's what it was.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. That spoke.
Look at Lily's back of her chair. It's like she's got a hotel on the back of her chair. Man, I hope she's comfy. Yeah.
Well, the rest of the crew is on Buzz Lightyear, so I didn't have a pass for that, so I am on the people mover, and we're going to hope it doesn't break down. So, but yeah, that's fun. We'll show you some footage. That's really okay. Let's do this.
Oh, it's a good look at the castle riding the people mover. They said the fireworks just got done a little while ago, so there's a big circus down there. Yeah.
First up, Progress City.
There it is.
Walt Disney's amazing dream for a community.
Check this out.
Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot and a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World? Look, there's even a tiny people mover.
Really?
I wonder if that means there's a tiny Orac.
Now approaching Progress City.
Beautiful at night.
Oh my God!
seat in 31.
Hello, wave to them.
Please.
Hello,
your journey has been temporarily delayed.
We just broke it.
Please remain seated. Thank you.
Uh-oh, and they're going backwards. And then we're moving backwards. We've got ourselves a KBI moment here, people. And Lily's not here to enjoy it. Oh boy, I hope I'm not stuck here long.
Well, we're on the move again. It was stuck for about a minute. So, KBI, not bad.
Man, it's a beautiful night, I have to say. The weather is good tonight. So, I got done with the people mover, came over here to meet with the fam, and they're letting Lily ride again. So,
it worked out all right,
you gotta do better than 26,000 this time.
26,100, that's
okay,
what that is.
You got it, alright. Good luck. There's her. I think Marla won. She got 394. But you know what? 367 and Chris won 208. That's pretty good.
Better than last time.
There you go. I like it.
26,000.
All right, we had some dinner here at Pico's. I've never stopped and looked at this ass. It says, to Pico's, from one giant to another, best wishes, Paul Bunyan. That is a big ass. Well, Lily, we didn't show any food. But we just got done eating at Pico's. The trays are pretty much gutted. I was a little good.
Just she, good?
She's a wizard of big words, isn't she?
Oh, yeah,
she's,
absolutely.
Good.
A little bit of very, very little words.
All right, I haven't done this all day, Lily. Marla, give me a little dance. Let's see it. Well, he's got his belly. I'm not even going to show that.
Yeah, don't. PG. We need to keep it PG. Okay,
all right.
There you go.
Thanks, bud.
He's not happy if you'll eat it.
All right. So it's the end of the night. We're going to do one more ride here. We're going to decide to do Pirates of the Caribbean. And we're all out of energy, so we're going to call it after this. But we're going to have one more ride. Let's get to know Marla a little bit. Marla, tell us something unique about you.
Unique. I should have been a singer.
You should have been a singer?
Yep.
What kind of singer?
There's only one problem.
What?
I have no voice.
Okay, well, that's your first issue.
But in my heart, I'm a singer.
Okay, that's good. Well, there you go, people. You got to know. So, but there is, like, nobody here. Sing me a note. Come on.
No. No. I sing happy birthday on Jenny's song.
Okay.
So they already know how terrible right. It is.
Comment below, Marla's got a beautiful voice. Just tell her that. All right, thank you. All right. Okay. Well, these guys have had fun today, too.
Lovers.
lots of good pirate stuff in here.
What do you think? Do it. Give me your best pirate.
Oh, Lord.
Nothing? That's it? Oh, there you go.
I cannot do the dance.
Arr.
That was pretty good.
That was pretty good?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was good.
Awesome.
All right. Do it. Arr. Always good to have a lookout, whether he's got real eyes or not. All right, Lily. Has it been a long day?
Okay.
Everyone is so tired they can't even go in the video with you, right?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part of the day?
Kelly and Ivone.
You saw Kelly and Ivone, and then what else? You guys, you're good. You're good. And then what else? Did you have fun with Grandpa and Grandma today?
Yeah.
All right. Well, guess what? We're all tired. Let's go home. All right?
Yeah.
All right. Let's check this out.
Woo!
There goes. Oh, thanks for that perfect finish, guys.